The celebration of Christmas is the celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ, who was born to be our Savior, a Savior to the world. And the message of Christmas is salvation to all mankind. And the message is about the peace, the joy, forgiveness, and goodwill among all men. That is why Christmas is important for us, and that is how we are going to celebrate this evening. And then, on the other side, Christmas is not an enjoyment, just to remind us. It is not for enjoyment, so we should not celebrate Christmas as a mockery, which God will not be happy with us. So during Christmas, I hope all will celebrate the birth of Christ with the joy and happiness. And once again, I welcome you all and wish that every one of us will enjoy this program. Thank you.